Hi there, welcome to Be a Surface Pro. Today's Surface Pro tip is ditch the keyboard. Now, I don't mean get rid of your Surface keyboard, of course, because it's super handy. But one of my pet hates is seeing people reaching across their keyboard to touch the screen, or even worse, to take notes on a vertical screen behind their keyboard. With the Surface Pro, we don't have to do this. Just fold the keyboard underneath your device, and you'll find that it sits really nicely on your lap in this mode here, with the keyboard folded underneath, and it's much easier to interact with the screen with touch. So if I'm just browsing the web, doing a bit of online research or something like that, I'll often do this and bring the device right up close to me so I can read it really well, and it's going to sit nice and comfortably on my lap. If I'm taking notes, I'll fold the kickstand down flat and lay the device flat on the desk. I'll usually turn it around into the portrait mode as well to give me a much better writing experience. When you're taking notes like this, remember that you can rest your hand on the screen. The Surface has some amazing palm recognition that's going to reject input from your hands as you rest on the screen, so you don't need to hover. And if you think about it, reaching across your keyboard to write on a vertical screen is probably one of the worst things that you could do ergonomically. You're actually activating that movement from your shoulder in this position, and it requires the use of your whole arm just to write a few letters. You're going to find that your handwriting and your input is messy doing this. Whereas if you fold the device flat and you start writing with your pen and your hand resting on the screen, you'll notice that only small movements of your hand and your fingertips are required. It's much more comfortable, and you'll find that your writing is much, much neater this way. Now, I have to admit that at times you will find me doing exactly this. I'll be reaching across my keyboard to do something because I've forgotten where I am, what I'm doing, or I'm just being a little bit lazy. So the next time you find yourself doing this, stop yourself and just take that 1 second to fold your keyboard back underneath your device. And remember that the Surface Pro keyboard turns off the keys and the trackpad when you fold it around to the back here, so you don't have to worry about accidentally typing something while you're doing this. If you found this tip helpful, remember to give us the thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more Surface Pro tips. Fold the keyboard back underneath the Surface. Damn, motorbike.